But I think the industry, the shock of HOTMA has kind of subsided. And now we are digesting what HOTMA is requiring us to do. And we're really kind of getting down to business in terms of deciding, how do we get this done as an industry so that HOTMA can be a success story? And ultimately, we be able to look back 5-10 years from now and say, yeah, that was a hard change, but it was a good change. And now we're seeing, you know, the benefits, and that we think that those objectives were met.
We all talk about, you know, employee turnover, and especially property management and affordable housing. And I think it's important to be conscious of, you know, what this means for the property managers. It is added workload, and making sure that you're able to support them as best as possible through these changes, I think, is also very important. And now we have the time. So there's no excuses. We can get started now. And there's so many different resources and agencies out there that can help us reach these type of goals.